In this video, I teach you the split air conditioning systems. And the topic is that in this video is that why its name is split air conditioning, what are its units, what are the components and how it's work. So if you don't know the what is window air conditioning, then link is provided on this top right screen of your mobile or the eye symbols. From that you learn the video of window air conditioning and then watch the split air conditioning system. Now in the window air conditioning system, I explained that that is the window air conditioning system and it's have the three disadvantages. First disadvantage is that the compressor is on same units, so noise of the compressor is coming, it's create the disturbance. Second, it's required the proper space on the window or the proper frame, then it is fit onto the window. And third is that it is not installed in the room as a decorative purpose. So avoiding this, all the three advantages, this window air conditioning system is divided into the two parts. So this window air conditioning is cut in these two parts. Okay, the outdoor unit is different and indoor unit is different. So after dividing these two units on the different parts, so if some part is divided, it's the we are required the two fan or the two motor different for the split air conditioning systems. Okay, so it's required the two different fans, that why it's consuming the more power. Now this is the divided and this is the first part, that is outdoor units. And it's contain the compressor and the condenser and condenser fan. These are three parts in the outer units. And you already seen the outer unit is look like this. Okay. When you fit the air conditioning system at your home, that is fitted outside to the room. That's why it is known as the outdoor unit. And it's contain the compressor, condenser and this condenser fan. And second parts, that is inside the room. That is fitted inside the room, that is known as the indoor units. It's contain the evaporator and expansion device, that is either capillary tube or thermostatic expansion valve. This indoor unit is look like that and it is fitted inside the rooms and it is look as a decorative purpose. That is a disadvantage of window. It is fitted anywhere inside the rooms. Okay, it's not required a window. So this disadvantage is also removed by the split air conditioning. And the noise of the compressor is also not come inside the room because it is fitted away from the room, either on terrace or the another side walls. So noise of the compressor is also not come. So it's avoid the all the three limitations of the window air conditioning. Its name is split because the window is split. It is divided on the two parts. That's why it's the name is the split air conditioning system. Now how this part is fitted, that we seen that in the next slides. So this is our room. Okay, inside the room we fit the indoor units. This indoor unit is contain evaporator and expansion device. This is the outdoor units. It's the compressor and condensers. It is fitted outside the room, that is in the terrace or either of the wall of the window. And this is the condensers and expansion device is connected by the capillary tube or the simple tube. Okay. So this is a complete four components and we require the one fan for the condenser and one fan or blower for the evaporators. Okay. So that the both component fan and blower is required a separate motors. In window air conditioning, we are using the single motors for running of the fan and blowers. So that increasing the cost in the split air conditioning because the two fan is separately installed. In this compressor, the compression is takes place. It is supplied in condenser, heat rejecting and then expansion. And this blower of the evaporator is sucked the air from the upper sides of the split air conditioning. This air filter is provided on the upper side of the AC. So air is sucked from the upper part of the air conditioning units. That's why it's required a certain space between the terrace and the air conditioning system. This room air is supplied from the evaporator and it's giving the heat to the refrigerants and it's cooled and then it's come inside the room to take the load of the room. Okay. So that's why we do the coolings by using the split air conditioning systems. And in the split air conditioning system, the cooling and dehumidification processes takes place. So the room air is contain some humidity, that the humidity is condensed into the evaporator called due to the dew point temperatures. And below the evaporator, we are putting the one tray. And this tray collecting the water droplets and it is supplied outside to the system or outside to the room. So these are containing the four parameters, temperature, relative humidity, air velocity and cleanness. And the air filter is provided on the top parts of the evaporators when the air is coming. Okay. So these are the complete working of that. And this split air conditioning is available for the 1 ton, 3 ton, 5 ton, 7 ton and 8 tons. So it is used for the various applications. Thank you for watching this video. If you learned and liked the video, subscribe my channels and share with your friends.